Sometimes.
No, there'll be.
Add a little bit of power, a little bit of spring on the way back.
Harry Kane. You do the same off on the way back.
And the other player after as well.
Anyone did the world if you get Harry Kane
the captain. Take some lungs here, and you reef power out the bottom of the line. Take your time on the way down, and then you explode out the bottom. You do the same squat, but it's the side on the way back. Squat down, and then power out. Slow on the way down, power and explode on the way up. It's going to work us through some sprint drills, guys. What I'd like to think about doing is being more aggressive when you're switching your thighs in the air and having a good rhythm. One more, give the bloke in front of you a little bit of room so you can make sure you get some speed done. Good. Okay, wait till the guy in front of you gets up to in line with me before you go, please. Make sure the guy in front of you gets up to in line with me before you go. Make sure you're in front of me. Scissor run, straight leg run. Scissor run. Wait till you get in line with me before you go, please. Wait till the person in front gets in line with me before you go. Otherwise, you're not going to give yourself enough room, could you?
I am sold.